Where will you go now?
Back to Arcade. I'm going to get a new face.
But you can't. You're a runner. No one will do it.
There's new U 483. I think there's someone there can help me.
Maybe there is.
The cheekbones could be narrowed and the mouth curve changed.
Please let me know as soon as you've made your selection. I'll let you know as soon as she's decided.
An attractive alternative.
Hello, Sandman. We don't get many Sandman. I think we've only had one other since I've been here.
Well, a Sandman can get as sick of his face as anyone else.
Doc, there's a Sandman here. Can you see him? Doc is ready, Sandman.
Could have been more extensive. I recommend a more detailed study of our projections. There are new suggestions for your consideration. A body change.
This is a real privilege, Sandman.
For me, too. I thought you'd be older. I mean, I was expecting a red.
I am.
Your own work?
Yes, I did it myself. Right on there. I'll show you. This is the Esculaptor Mark III, Sandman. The latest. It's completely self-contained. It has a tilt bed and cry ejectors right in the platform. Well, Sandman, what will it be? Face job? Full body job?
Just the face.
Fine, Holly will get you ready. You're in expert hands. Believe me.
Will you get on the table, please?
Do you want me to take my clothes off?
Not for your face.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
I didn't bring him. What's the difference? He's blinking. He wants to run.
Run? He's a Sandman.
I tell you he's running. I know.
Maybe. I just wish he'd gone somewhere else. All right, he gets a face.
I like dark hair. Tell him to give me dark hair.
All set? Did you have anything special in mind?
Oh, I don't care, just...
Dark hair.
Oh, yes. Holly would like dark hair.
I think we'll start by narrowing the cheekbones. With this one, there's no waiting for scar burnishing. It's all in one. Watch now. Here's the improvement. Instant healing before you feel a thing. Hello, yes? Yes, they are. Done.